Or just shake your gun and then shoot.
Not sure though.